I won't deny it, I'm a straight rider. You don't wanna fuck with me. Got the police busting at me, but they can't do nothing to me.
I'm Blake Thacker. I've been watching a lot of Pornhub recently, and Naruto has been on my top list of best porn videos. So today I'm gonna go to GameStop, see if they have any similar games to Naruto. Just cause I'm trying to get a nice jerk, but my daddy actually stopped letting me watch Pornhub. So I'm gonna just try to see what jerk material I could find. You looking at a Switch as well?
Yeah.
I just want like a kind of something mobile, you know, like on the go.
So I just had actually a quick question about the Switch accessories.
Like one of these cases would be like necessary if I was to get one.
This will hold basically like some Joy-Cons.
Like this one will kind of, it'll bulge like the chart with the charger a little bit.
Yeah, I'll show you because I have mine up
there. Okay. Yeah, because I've kind of really been getting into anime like on Pornhub.
Okay.
So like I kind of wanted to like transfer it over because daddy actually, he's not letting me watch Pornhub too much anymore. Like, if I can get something mobile like the Switch, I feel like I'd be set up. You know, I could play games as well as, you know, do a little bathroom jerk real quick, but. Like, so that would be incredible. There's no web browser. If there's like some type of anime game, then I can kind of utilize the game. Do you know if there's any like good like boob shots in there or like anything like that?
Are you serious about it or not?
I mean, yeah, I was definitely considering buying it.
All right, cool. So let's get away from that and we can talk business. So normally I could be down with it and I would chill, but like,
yeah. It's not a good thing. Yeah, like would you consider it to be like worth like getting it just for the anime shots? Like just for like the anime characters? Well. That's enough. No boob shots though?
No.
Do you know if there's any good anime games?
I don't think there's a lot out.
I've really been getting into anime on like Pornhub. So I was looking to kind of like transfer that over to.
Yeah, definitely looking to Nintendo and E3 because I know they're about to talk about it.
Do you know if there's any good boob shots in there?
Kind of, but not really, not right now.
Let's play a Nintendo Switch at all?
Yes.
Yeah, well, oh, you do? Okay. Do you guys know if there's any good Naruto type of games?
Yes.
Well, I do know there's a My Hero Academia.
I've been kind of getting into like anime and like Pornhub a lot. Do you know if there's any good boob shots or anything like that?
Don't worry about it. I know a good place for you though. Roll 34?
Roll 34?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll look that up. Thank you guys. Appreciate it. Have a good day. Roll 34.
Did you hear him say when he walked away?
What'd he say?
Like, okay.
What the fuck is Roll 34?
Roll 34?
Yeah.
It means like you can make porn out of anything.
Yo, my guy said, I know a perfect place for you. Roll 34.
Rule 34.
Rule 34? Is it just me or does he look like the classic farmer guy?
Yes, sir.
We just gotta get a little work done before we have some fun.
Yo, what's happening, dude? I'm on the boat right now.
A couple like lake biddies, dude. That'll be fucking lit. We're gonna have some good times here, boys. Is that a fucking plane landing? We got a dead fish, so it looks like we caught some dinner.
Oh,
am I close enough?
Nah, we gotta swing back around.
Grab it. Pick it up. Yo, we got dinner tomorrow. Oh, it reeks! It reeks, bro!
Oh! There's no one else on YouTube that's my size that's doing what we're doing. So we're traveling across the US. We're gonna be doing pranks, ton of videos, ton of content. If you wanna follow us on the trip, make sure you're subscribed first of all. Second of all, follow us on Instagram. Yeah, we're just ready to run it the fuck up. Nobody our size is willing to travel across the US and put everything on the line like we are. Appreciate you guys being here and just know that you're putting it in the right hands, guys. We're gonna be the next big thing on YouTube. Everybody fucking says that, but we're actually willing to put in the work, travel. We do it for you guys. We're gonna play this back, bro.
Yeah.
We're gonna fucking play this shit back. For you guys.
This is nuts.
Yo, young who's gonna fucking blast.
How many times have you done this with this exact rope?
That was the first time.
Oh, word. Sick.
Well, how many times have you done this?
Once before.
Oh my god.
Five seconds, bro.
Overall, how would you rate your fucking?
I felt like I was honestly a prospect.
Bro, you didn't even last fucking 10 seconds on the third round.
You don't even need to talk about that because like the first and second.
ESPN obviously replay his fall.
Nah, because you know that shit's bogus anyway.
You guys got any extra snacks by any chance?
Nugget?
Oh, yeah, sure. Thank you.
Yo.
Yeah, one more. Yo, thank you, dog.
Man.
I appreciate you.
You're a man, yeah.
Have a good day.
Yeah, split this with me, Bennett.
Yo, that's just bomb, bro.
Do you slide on all your nights like this?
Alright guys, thanks for watching the video today. Guys, we're going on a road trip tomorrow. But if you guys want to follow us every step of the way, make sure you're following us on Instagram at UC Life. And at Blake Backer. I don't think it was rad. Anyway. Oh, that guy looked pissed.
Yeah.
Oh, fucking ruining the crops.
We don't have soybean this year. This is why.
But we actually are going to go do some pranks right now. So, let's see, imagine this just isn't the end of the video.
Appreciate it. Yo, we should definitely chase him down. Right?
Should we?
Yeah. That's the key of sport right there.
Yeah, baby.
You made it right. You made it right. Stay up there.
Yo, pull over. Pull over. Pull over right now. Pull over. Let's pretend like we're gonna fuck him up. The fuck you talking shit for? What's good? Step the fuck out of the car right now, dog. What's good? What'd you say, dog? Are you fucking kidding me, dog? You're fucking joking with who? Who do you think you're joking with? Who's back here, bro? Fuck, give me that shit, bro. You think you can fucking vape? How old are you, dog? You fucking kidding me, dude? Get the fuck out of the car right now and say you're sorry. Step out of the fucking car. You fucking kidding me? You think you can just yell that shit? Yeah, you better say you're sorry right now.
Apologize.
You think you're gonna make it far in life talking shit to people you don't know?
I don't know.
When?
All right, you better fucking chill out.
Sorry about that.
How old are you?
18.
You're lucky that I don't beat the fuck out of your friend right now. No, you guys gotta be careful though, for real.
I'm pretty sure.
Be careful, bro. Yeah, it's like beyond scared straight, bro.
I was like, yo, what the? I saw you guys pull out. And I was like, yo, they coming.
Yo, be careful though, for real, dude. You're a good kid, I can tell, but you gotta be fucking careful who you talk
we
shit to.
We almost just fucking died right before we passed you.
It's just so you were probably weren't expecting a 6'6" motherfucker to get out. That's me, bro.
Fucking way. I watched this whole video.
You saw that video?
Yeah.
No fucking shot, dude. I appreciate you, bro. That's tight. Yo, beyond scared straight. So my buddy just called me and he asked to pick up one of his friends from the grocery store. He works there and he needs to ride home. So he told him I was an Uber driver. Let's just run up a prank real quick, fake Uber driver prank. Basically, I'm just gonna talk mad shit, just make it super uncomfortable. We're rigging up some cameras. This is like an on-the-spot type of fucking prank right now. So we're running this shit up real quick.
Uber for Sully?
Yep.
Awesome, man. What's up, man? They should call you a shithead with that haircut, you know?
Unofficial Uber, if you ask me.
Why is that?
Kind of drive like shit. And the camera.
Oh yeah, you're being recorded for my safety, sir.
Yeah, okay. I fuck with your YouTube channel.
You already know who I am?
Fuck. Fucking try.
Damn, bro, I tried to make it all fucking... God damn it.
I recognized the voice when you were like, Sully?
Nah, I was just gonna like do a fake Uber driver, talk mad shit.
I should have fucking went with it.
Nah, we don't want to fake any video.
It's gotta be real.
Yeah, it's gotta be real.
Yeah, I didn't keep it real from the jump. Living at my mama's house, we'd argue every month, nigga. I was trying to get it on my own.